Hey, Bones Club members, it's good to be back. So, you ever wondered? Have you been lied to?
At the end of every week, each one of us becomes a freak. Tonight the DJ makes a move under the sweat drops from the roof. It's time to let the best be tied. So now we all smell our pride. Just that behavior.
So you know what I seem to think? Did the song say free energy? How long have we been lied to? How many people need to die? Well, what I'm about to tell you is going to end up getting you probably killed, or at least me. You ever heard of Albert Einstein? How about Leonardo da Vinci? Tesla? Free energy. Pure energy. Here's the concept. I'm gonna free your mind. Hydrogen. It's a gas. Very easily made with electricity. Now, if you really want to know the secret, my cat was very, very smart. Have you ever heard of the little toy? It's a circle. Little tube. It's got an opening on one end.
At the end of every week, each one of us becomes a freak. Tonight
the cat sees a little ball. It's a wire. It's got a bellin. Behind that's a golf ball. With another wire ball. With another golf ball. With another wire ball. And a circle inside the tube. Now, we take perpetual motion. Think of magnetism. Think of the cat hitting the ball around and around. Energy. Gain and free. Up in magnetism. Spinning magnets. Did they say burn it up? Did you know every engine out there, they always want to talk about carbon. They always want to talk about monoxide, carbon monoxide. But did you ever think that you breathe? Do you know what you breathe? You breathe oxygen. Did you know all fire breathes oxygen? How much oxygen's on the planet? There's a concept. Are they telling you how thick the atmosphere is? I can release your mind. Come with me.
The speaker system makes the sound and light effects are spinning round. All the people on the floor, they shake their bodies, play for more. Never let this feeling go, and let the music take control. Forget your problems and to free, and go to school, and come with me.
Hydrogen energy. Now you take your real concept. Take instead of that oatmeal, with the cat, pushing the balls around. Take another tube, set it on top. Oh, now you're gonna go in circles, because you got a magnet system hooked up to it. As the ball goes around, it spins the other magnet, which spins whatever you want to spin. Are you spun yet? It's a concept everybody must really think about. Are you spun yet? Do we really want to go to the other side where the New World Order is? Do we want to go bomb people instead? No! We want to be free! We don't want protests! We don't want dead people! We don't want genocides! Hydropropulsion! Electromagnetism! Free your mind! Take the hydrogen technology of the water, spinning. Take a solid ball bearing. Take an enslaved ball, a caged ball, behind. Release your mind. Don't be enslaved in a cage. Put the cage in a ball. And a tube. Going around. Perpetual motion, circling magnetism. Then take hydrogen general election. Not Obama. An election of Republicans or Democrats? What system are you running? You're burning our planet. We need the oxygen to breathe. I don't need fire to run my car. I don't need oil. There's a force. Use the force. The magnetismic force, the water, the life energy, free your mind, and circular cone, take a cone, a circle, a spiral, within a tube, a solid cone, reverse cone. Do they want to hire bones? Bones would release the generation. He would show them concepts. Hydrogen zeppelins. Floating imaginations. Cars which self-propel. Propel houses. Fully contained wealth. Oh. Feeding nations among nations. By valves of vibrations. Could they release? Would there be enslaved nations? But Bones had a felony long ago. He was a druggie, don't you know? He can't be trusted. He must be squished. He must be let down. Were those convictions there? Were they really true? Were they really found? Was he enslaved in freedom and said, if you want your freedom, you must confess to this evil contract in which we want you to sign, or you'll be in distress, because we have the guns and we can't free your mind, for we have won. You're the slave, Mr. Bones. Don't you know? We want to put you in a grave. So you think, can you tell? Will Bones be free? Will he be able to free humanity? Well, I don't need to. My Lord has freed me. All those other enslaved. If you have the mind to open it, and you want change, you can change it yourself. Find my son. Listen, use your mind. Use the keys I've given you. Unfree your mind. Be there in time. Because God's coming, and He will find. Only you stand alone at judgment. Only you can declare, oh, He told me? No, He ain't there. It's only you, your thoughts, your mind, your control, your enslavement, your drive, your car. The one you made, the choices you. I judge thee not. any other man, for I shall be judged, and I shall stand. So free your mind. It's only you. God will judge you. That's what Christ came to say, which is so true. Only you stand to judge me. God bless you.
Everybody crowd the streets now. I won't do what they say. Not gonna waste another day living this way. Unforgivable shame. Play an invisible game. I'm thankless for granting. Had enough of no justice. All about our brothers would not be corrupted. Hungry, living rough and suffering. While others stuck in their faces. So much rubbish and waste. It's not worth it. Sorry, deprived of the basics. Don't see celebrity puppets sharing their wages with global places. They take and embrace it. Role models faces. Controlling and shaping their soul is mistaken. Stay holding our faith. Awake and realize money has faith from the stake.
You may kill me, but you can't kill the idea. They are in control of their own mind. The enslavement's breaking down. The end of time. Oxygen. Thousands of power plants, nuclear, never needed electromagnetism, but it freed us all. It enslaved us. It poisoned us.